Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to add counter integration with limits in Excel. Go to the insert tab, equations, integral, then select. Now we can see this contour integral with limits, then click here. Go to home tab, resize it. Ctrl C for copy, then Ctrl V. Thanks for watching video.